ago, in a kingdom far away, lived a gentle ruler. This gentle ruler built a beautiful land full of many different kinds of people who he loved greatly. The people of the land loved and respected the gentle ruler. They worked very hard in the land for the benefit of the kingdom. The gentle ruler had a son, a good prince, whom he loved more than words could express. Within the kingdom, there were brave knights who served the gentle ruler with the deepest loyalty. All except for one. This one knight had already been given much power and authority by the gentle ruler. That was not enough. He wanted more. He wanted it all. Over the years, his jealousy and hatred grew until one day his pride led him to lead small rebellion of knights to overthrow the gentle ruler. The good prince and the rest of the brave knights quickly ended the rebellion. This embarrassing failure caused the wicked knight to hate the good prince even more. As punishment for the rebellion, the wicked knight and his followers were banished from the kingdom by the gentle ruler. But this wicked knight had not given up. If only he could convince the people of the land to turn away from the gentle ruler and follow him, then he could defeat the good prince and his father and rule over the kingdom. Thank you. night deceived the people of the land. He offered them pleasures of many kinds to draw them away from the gentle Lord. Money, treasures, and selfish desires. Worked so long serving the gentle ruler, gave in to selfishness, greed, and power. He did not want to destroy the people. He wanted to save them from the evil ways of the dragon. He knew he could not send an army of his brave knights, but this was not his plan. He knew he must send just one, his only son. Arrived in the land, he found the people imprisoned. He promised them freedom if they would believe the words he spoke and trust in him. Told them that the only way to be free follow him and destroy the son, the gentle ruler. Instead of believing the truth the good prince spoke, they believed the lies of the dragon. Three days after the death of the good prince, a low rumbling began to roll throughout the land. It grew louder and louder until suddenly, in a great flash of light, the good prince rose out of the grave. He was alive. Fear ran through the minds of the dragon and his evil knights, and before they could react, the armies of the gentle ruler. dragon and the evil knights were defeated and sent away forever. The good prince freed the people of the land from the prison. Many believed in the words he said and trusted in him. Still others were confused and turned away from him. Those that believe live forever in the kingdom, the gentle ruler, and the good prince. They were no longer subject to life imprisonment, for now they were granted.